doon sila sa Leon.
Yo, yo. Guys, dito kami. Nag-pipitsa lang. Hello guys. Welcome again to my channel. Guys, dito kami sa ano, sa Adlia, sa Lantern. So, we just going around in Adlia and we decided to eat some brands like pizza. So, guys, just bear with me and we will see the place. Hey. Yeah, fine. Just taking some video. Video. That's okay. Yeah, okay. This is nice place. Yeah, I love the the painting.
Painting, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. It's like authentic, no? Who is doing the painting?
Painting, bro. I'm new.
Ah, okay. You're from.
I'm from India.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
You're from Philippines, right?
Yes, yes. Actually, we just going around. And
you vacation or you're working here?
No, we are working here. I'm working here.
Ah, nice.
So sometimes I'm going outside. I'm taking
you're
some.
You're making vlogs also, I think. So.
Yes. Is that okay? Is that okay? Thank you. So guys, if you see around, the place is very authentic, like very natural. And the place is very lovely. If you
Indian
see
concept,
the,
no?
Yep.
Indian concept.
Ah yes, yes, yes. This is Indian concept. So, yeah. And the best I like here is the painting. Can you show the painting? See, this is very lovely painting. So, yes. So we are coming here for some brunch, like pizza. So just trying to, pass by here, and we decided to go inside to try this place. Guys, ito na yung order namin. Pizza with chicken tikka flavor. We will try this, guys. I think this is really delicious. So this is our first time. My first time also to eat this flavor. Okay, we'll try. Guys, try. So, wow. It's really hot. Oh my goodness. So. Mmm. Delicious. I think this is great. Yan. Guys, samahan niyo kami sa pagkain. Ate yung aking partner. Si bro Mark again, Richard Mark. So we are in the vlog, we are our daily vlog. So guys, sarap ng pizza.
So,
pwede mong i-standard ba? Tapos i-run natin. Tingnan natin guys yung place nila rito. Outside. Yan. I think this is nice to hang out. Ayan. Meron din silang ano, bar, outside bar. Ito, silipin natin guys. Wow. That's good. Like garden. Guys, ito yung place. Tingnan natin yung place. Ayan. Guys, this is Indian concept. If you see. Ito guys, Indian statue. This is metal plate and cup coated with kulay tanso. Guys, meron silang plancha dito na naka-display. Yan, meron din yan sa atin. Naabutan ko pa rin to. Nung maliit pa ako, naalala ko, ginagamit to sa bahay. Dun sa lumang bahay namin. Guys, tingnan mo yung bintana nila. Parang altar. Very unique. Yan. So, meron sila ditong mga what do you call this? Gamit sa bahay. O ginawa nilang display. Ayan, may lampara. Meron sila rito ang another venue. This look like a bar also. So, there is another concept. Guys, nakita ko tong ano, lusong. Yan, may halo at saka lusong. Guys, ginagamit namin to sa paglupak, pagbayo ng saging. At pwede rin na kamuting kahoy. Pwede rin itong gamitin guys sa, ano, sa pagbayo ng palay para maging bigas. Guys, meron silang maliit na stage. So, para sa music. Performer. Tingnan natin to. Some accessories, jewelry. I think this is traditional accessories Indian for the Indian culture. Yes. This is very unique. Merong quintas, bracelet. Guys, merong Buddha ano to? Pendant o padlock? Yan. Salamat.
Thank you po.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
See you soon.
Yeah, sure, sure. Really appreciate. This place is good. Thank you. Thank you very much. So, yeah, sure. Guys, this is good. Yes. We came from inside. This is the lantern. Guys, gustong mag-chill out. I think this lantern is one of the place that you can hang out. We are not sponsoring the lantern, but we just show you our experience. So, guys, again, this is our video for today. And I will cut now. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Ciao.